Thanks, Jared. Well, in case you missed it, social media created a buzz with a hammerhead shark in shallow waters off Montague recently. And with reports that the shark might have been shot or speared, the chatter provided a lively exchange on the killing of sharks. It's actually illegal to kill hammerhead sharks as they have been protected by law since 2011. Tomorrow, we look at exactly how that species helps us all to eat.